Hey guys, it's Ginger Ninja Griddler here, and today we've got a bunch on our grill. Here we've got some tortellini blend, here we've got some zucchini, and here we've got some halloumi. If you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe, hit that subscribe button, and share with your friends. Hi guys, it's McCullough. I'm back today, and I am doing just a cook-up dinner. So here, I've already got some bacon on, and now I'm going to pour on some zucchini. Get on some halloumi. I really like halloumi on the Blackstone. It is great and nice and salty. Just like a pasta with some cheese and potatoes inside. Okay, now I've got some peppers. Some cheese. This is Gouda cheese. And this is just Parmesan cheese. And now a bit of whipping cream. Okay, now I'm gonna mix this up. And I'm gonna keep mixing till the Gouda cheese and the Parmesan cheese melt. So stay tuned, because soon I'll flip my halloumi and mix up my asparagus. Okay, I'm back. So our pasta is now very, very cheesy because the cheese has melted. I'm just gonna quickly mix up my zucchini. And now I'm gonna flip my halloumi. Yummy. Everything smells super good. Okay, so now this bacon here, I'm going to put in with our pasta, tortellini. And now I'm going to mix this up. Okay, and stay tuned because shortly we'll keep getting everything cooked and then we'll bring it inside and we'll be ready to eat. Our tortellini is looking great and super cheesy. This looks so good and smells so good. I can't wait to try it.